How to fix Xbox console companion server connectivity blocked. 1. Check your internet connection. 2. Enable Windows Defender Firewall. 3. Use a different IPv6 server. 4. Clean boot and clear any third-party software conflict. 5. Check your time and region. 6.
Make sure key Windows services are running.